canine training. I am with Teddy. He is a 10-month-old Bernadoodle. Owners have described him as basically does not follow through with any commands, will not listen, pulls on the leash. Said that he's very jumpy all over the place. But we're briefly going to just go over and kind of see what he knows to see where he's at for his obedience, okay?
Hi!
Basic obedience. As you can see, he doesn't want to fall through with anything. He's still a puppy, so definitely very excited. Stay tuned, check us out. 14 short days.
We'll be right back.
my girlfriend Carrie, and this is our Bernadoodle Teddy. He's about 11 months old, and we went to off-leash canine training because we were having some issues with Teddy being super stubborn, no recall, didn't really know his name, but now we're super happy with the results. Our trainer was Sarah, and we would definitely recommend this to everyone.